Next year, no paddles.
I really think that we should maybe punish people by taking their paddles for, let's say, 5 minutes.